The Twilight series, Break and Dawn Part 1. Welcome back, guys and girls. We are back with the final. I'm finally here. Patreon gets this full uncut. Link in the description below, wherever you get the Twilight series, Break and Dawn, or any of the Twilight series. You can watch it over on Patreon with me. If you have a copy of the movie, you can watch it over on Patreon. So that's how it works over there. We done the Hunger Games, and now we're doing the Twilight Saga. I know I went from Hunger Games to Twilight, which is so, like, wow. That's an interesting change in direction. But worldwide, as the trailer said, the worldwide phenomenon continues. Well, we are here. We are finally at the ending of this series, and I'm super excited to see how this stuff ends, because, as you know, after the first one or the second one around there, I don't know what happens. I have no clue. I have nothing. I have Zippo information. I have never seen one piece of anything. I have seen multiple clips of the first one and New Moon, but I never seen after that. So clips was all new to me, and this will be the same ordeal. I'm just interested to see where we go with this series, considering it's been a hell of a journey. And I'm renting these movies at this point for you guys, so thank you for watching, and let's just check this out. I love how she's only 18 and they're getting married, bro. 6 months after graduation. I'm guessing she's going to the ladies' room. That's what I thought they were going to she was going to a back alley or something. Oh no, she's going downstairs. I really wanted to see, what's it called, gets reaction more. Her father's reaction to them saying it.
Never.
I'm surprised they actually are showing her, Jessica again. I was like, thinking that they were not gonna actually show them, but I guess they're gonna only have one scene. Wow. It's this time. It's finally here, man. We're actually at the point where we're almost done this series. I've been dying to get this series over with. They're gonna turn around and they're gonna all be there.
Wow.
Okay. That's what he drinks!
Totally mesmerized by Edward. Or the hair.
Because I'm a cop. How to hunt somebody to the ends of the earth.
I knew that was gonna come.
You'll have to get over your version of fashion.
It's kind of you. Kind is my middle name. See if Rosalie wants to dance. I'm sorry, I'm late.
Doesn't matter. Maybe I'm perfect now.
You came. That's all that matters.
It's not like you're gonna have a real honeymoon with him anyway.
It's gonna be as real as anyone else's.
That's a sick joke. You are joking.
Oh my god.
What, while you're still human? You can't be serious, Bella. Like, tell me you're not that stupid.
I love how, like,
let's go, Seth.
They're not so aggressive in freaking Vampire Diaries at all. I know I'm comparing it to all these vampire shows I have seen. I'm so interested to see where he
So we're not staying in Rio?
No, just passing through.
Are we close?
What? So where are they going? Must be expensive. Like, it's on its own island, for Christ's sake. What more can you get? It seems like he just went full on. They did say go for a swim, but they didn't ever say what kind of swim. I'm surprised it took them that long, because considerably, teenagers in movies never wee until after marriage. I'm sorry.
I'm just fine. Don't say you're fine. Just don't.
No,
yeah, but...
Don't ruin
it.
I've already ruined it.
Why can't you see how perfectly happy I am?
Oh my god. What's going on? Why was it like a vision or something? I just think it's weird for her to actually even him to even like watch her sleep. I understand that he can't sleep, but still, it's just kind of odd.
I got my back.
Or it must have been that you're pronouns. I know that they do have a baby, that's all I know.
What is it?
I think that I'm pregnant. Oh. Carla, I swear, something just moved inside me.
Is this even possible?
What's he saying? Rose, you want to help me out?
That's when he's gonna be like, oh shit.
Isn't good for Bella. Say the word, Alice. Baby. It's just a little baby.
Possibly.
Yeah.
Carlisle, you've gotta do that.
No. It's not his decision. It's not any of yours.
This end is gonna be insane. I don't even know how they're gonna end this episode. I mean the episode movie. Yeah, I don't like these visions. This is so stupid. It sounds like something from Lion King. I'm sorry. This is way dumb. Like, the voiceovers are stupid. It's just the way they're portrayed.
Sam doesn't even know I left.
That's dumb.
I think he just figured it out.
Jake.
It's so quiet.
I stopped hearing them, too, the second I decided to leave.
Oh. Nice. That's an interesting ability.
You know you can't stay here.
But I don't have any.
I can't trust you with the Cullens.
But
fetus isn't compatible with your body. It's too strong.
That's what I thought.
Because it's me who lives here. And I don't choose that.
Yo. So is she supposed to drink oneg? Is that odd? I would be sick too, man. In this situation. She's a human, and she's drinking human blood.
My pulse is already getting stronger.
What? Well, Jacob's remark that saved her life, basically. So. She doesn't know how to say it to him. I thought she was gonna actually say it. But then she said medical hospital in Switzerland. I'm like, what the frick? That just came out of left field. I wonder if there's a color grading problem right there.
They're coming.
In the dark, it's not bad, but...
We can't protect ourselves like this.
I thought he was actually making a deal with them. But it wasn't a deal, it was trying to...
Get out alright? Yeah, good.
Oh, that didn't look good. Yeah, never mind. Yeah, you're out.
Rosalie, that's the morphine.
Ah, what the hell am I watching? Oh no, oh no, Bella? Oh shit.
Bella.
He stopped. Oh my god. I can't believe Jacob was here for this. This is so odd for him. I felt bad.
You're not dead.
He's in shock.
Come on.
He's in shock! Bro! I was like trying to say vampirism or something and it sounded wrong. I don't think it's what I'm trying to say. There's a... Oh my god. This is entertaining as hell.
Number.
By a lot.
I won't let them hurt my family.
He imprinted the baby, so that's insane. They're gonna end this movie, I swear to god, with her open her fucking eyes or some shit, and they're gonna be like and then it's like end credits. I swear to god, that's what this is gonna be, and I'm gonna be so goddamn pissed. You fucking serious? I swear, I called that 3 minutes before it happened. No fucking way. Bro, I feel so bad for the people that actually watched this movie and then had to wait a year for another one. Like, that is so ridiculous. Bro, how do I explain this in so many words? Like, I don't know. Like, if... Because, like, I heard people say that this series did not need two parts for their final book. But I'm not entirely sure because I haven't watched the next one yet. But, oh my god. How did I predict that shit? Like, oh my god. I haven't even... Dude, I have never watched that. But I was, like, foreshadowing my own events because... of so many things. I'm like, bro, they're gonna do... This is how I would end the movie. I would end the movie with a cliffhanger where she would wink her eyes and they would be like that she's a vampire now and they're red and she's fine. But how did I... Dude, the funny thing is, this is gonna definitely be the short for me. I'm sorry, I'm doing that one or 3 minutes later or something for this short, because that seems like something I would do. I want to do that for future episodes in the future, but I feel like this one is automatically gonna be that style of a short. I will have like a little thing and then we'll get it so it will show you the funny thing about it. There's a certain type of short I wanted to make in the future, and I want to make it a little bit funny in a way, and now I have the perfect short. Because, like, I foreseed the future of what this movie was going to be, like, 3 minutes before it happened. Or 2 minutes. Like, I swear to God, I was, like, I was watching this at 1:40, and I'm like, bro, they're going to end it with her open her eyes, and then cut to credits, and then you're going to be, like, happen to go see the next one in a year or something like that. But thank God I got 8 episodes, because... I would not have been able to do that. And also, at this point, I'm like, this movie was not my cup of tea. I did not like this version. I didn't like this one as much. I felt like this was, I don't know how to explain it. There were certain parts I hated. Wolf part, wholly hated the voiceover. Dialogue thing. It could have been done so much better. I felt like it had some problems there and here and there. I did not think I had any problems with the dialogue and the cheesy moments as much. And I bet you 100% there's a lot of people that hate these cheesy moments and dialogue, but I think I'm used to it by now with those types of romance movies and shows, because I've been watching them with you guys for at least 2 years now. So I'm just like, at this point, it's like, I'm gonna give it my review if I'm not a critic, and I'm starting to become a fan of the franchise. I personally do like it, but it's at the same time, it's where it's in those sections where it would be a 7 for me. I personally, haven't been given a lot of numbers lately, but, I don't know. In the future, I might start a podcast of some sort. I haven't decided. If the podcast was to be anything, you would have to help me name it, because I'm not good with names. I'm horrible with names. It would be fun to, like, post one, and then it just be called... my channel name, and then what we'll do is, so my plan, if we were to ever do a podcast on a Saturday or Sunday, would to be talk about the shows and movies and trailers we watched all over the week, and then Patreon would get a 20-minute extra video with the ones that I watch for Patreon. Because there is episodes ahead of time, so I would talk about the ones that you don't know if I recorded them. So, like, there's still some stuff that I recorded that I know are up to date, but, like, for example, Vampire Diaries and Supernatural and Gossip Girl, they're all ahead. I know that for sure, but I might be wrong if there's other ones. And I really would like to do that in the future if I was to, because I need to find some other way to make original content on the channel. Because, like, I love movies, I love TV shows, and I really would love to continue it, but I don't know if you guys would want me to sit here and talk for 60 minutes about movie recaps and TV recaps and what I think about them and my favorite ships and stuff like that. I feel like that would be a little bit interesting, but, like, I recap after a episode, but sometimes I do it for 6 minutes or 5 minutes, and it's short, and I feel like I could talk forever about a show or something like that. And I don't want to, like, do just random videos where it's season recaps. It might be, that would be kind of tedious, because I don't want to, like, just be like, okay, this happens and this happens and this happens. I would rather talk my opinions on certain elements of the shows and stuff like that in movies. For example, these movies and stuff like that. I would love to do that in the future. It would be fun. It would be interesting. I wouldn't make a whole new channel for it. It would probably be something on a Saturday or Sunday or something where I could record 1 hour worth of content. And then that would be what I would do. Breaking Dawn is a really interesting movie, but I didn't know how this was going to end. That is pissing me off. So I hope you guys enjoyed. We might do a podcast in the future. Tell me if you want it. If I will do a podcast, I will put in, like, visuals, stuff like that. I don't think I'm going to do clips, but that's about it. All right, see you guys later.